Hallo Hertha-Fans und herzlich willkommen vom Schenkenhofplatz. Ich stehe hier zusammen mit Karim Rekik. Karim, first of all, apologies for this terrible Berlin weather. It has been snowing, it's been raining, but don't worry, we've got you covered with this beautiful umbrella. There you go. If you could just hold that so I can hold the microphone. Is the weather this bad only in Berlin or also in the other countries that you've been in?
Also in Holland, you know, I was in Holland for the weekend, yeah. So it was not so good as well.
Okay.
But it's not raining here. I think
it's not raining right now. Yeah, we don't really need it right now, but if you need it sometime soon. Could you actually give us the rundown on what's the worst weather? Because you've lived in a couple of countries. So we have England, France, Germany and Holland. What's the best to worst in weather regards?
The best was in France, yeah. South of France. And well, the worst, you know, to be fair, Holland, Germany and yeah. And England, they're quite the same in the winter. So yeah. It's all not so nice in the winter.
So you'd
but
say
that's
all three are bad.
Yeah, yeah, all three winters are very cold.
So we know where you are going to have your summer vacation in south of
well,
France.
Maybe, yeah.
Let's talk about the international break a little bit. You didn't have any matches for Holland at the moment. Did you use the time to explore a little bit of Berlin?
Yeah, I was, you know, I was out for a long time, and after I played two games, so it was also nice to rest my body a little bit here, and when we had days off, I was in Holland, what I said, so I didn't have really time to explore Berlin, but I did it before.
Yeah, your teammates helped you out there a little bit as well, I think, right? Because Salomon Kalou took you out and cooked you some steak. How do you get your steak done? And
yeah,
how did Salah
yeah,
do it?
Yeah,
he likes
yeah.
to think he's a chef.
Yeah, he's a good chef, to be fair. You know, the steak yeah. was really good. So, yeah. no, next time I go for food again to Salah.
Medium rare? How do you, what do you like it?
Yeah, no, medium plus, you know, a little
medium.
Bit.
A little bit extra.
Yeah.
Okay, that sounds good. And that will give you some energy for the up-and-coming game against the VfL Wolfsburg. An interesting matchup for you as well because you're meeting an old friend in Jeffrey Bruma. Are you excited?
Yeah, of course. I played a long time with him. Well, a long time, 2 years with him in PSV, but with great memories, you know, we were
yeah.
champion.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you will never forget that fast. And now he's a good friend of mine. I still speak to him. So it's nice to play against him this time because last time we played in Wolfsburg, he was injured.
You played side by side. Now you're going head to head. We actually have a bit of a surprise here for you. We have your FIFA card here. So I would like to run you through a couple of attributes and maybe you could tell us which of the two of you is going to have the better attribute or who do you think is coming out on top. So we see the FIFA card here. The first thing, of course, as a center back, you need to have a lot of strengths. Who do you think of the two of you is the stronger one?
I think we're both quite strong. I think it would not make a will be a lot of difficulties for the yeah. difference for the yeah. for the physical part.
Yeah. What about some technique as well? You need to win some challenges as well. Who do you think would win more challenges?
With a technique?
Yeah.
It's me, I think.
That's you. And what about slide tackles? I know that you're definitely a great slide tackler.
Yeah, but he also. So that will not so be different too.
That's very close. I read that he's 3 centimeters bigger. Is that true? Would he win more headers?
So. Well, I think so. He's a little bit bigger than me. Yeah, but it's also about the timing and the jump. So.
Yeah. And you scored in the first half of the season already against Wolfsburg. Now also, let's see, who do you think would have the better celebration?
The better celebration?
Yeah.
I think it's me.
That's you?
Yeah, I think so.
What's the celebration going to be if you were to score again, like you did in the first half of the season?
I don't know. You know, I get too emotional, so I just do something. I'm not really thinking about it. You know, sometimes what I did, I run to the supporters and celebrate with them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know, really. It's just emotional what comes out there.
So we look forward to seeing you in the Oskar, Karim. Thank you very much. Best of luck in the match.
Thank you,
and you have a good
thank
day.
You, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Wenn euch das Video gefallen hat, dann bitte hier abonnieren.
Das ist Berlin, das ist Hertha.